Hello, sports fans. This is Joey DiMartino, a.k.a. Joey D, a.k.a. America's Greatest Sports Fan, a.k.a. Godfather of Sports. On Saturday, September 11th, 2021, I attended the United States Military Academy Army Black Knights football game at Mish Stadium in West Point, New York. This was my 948th game at a different venue, watching a different sports team. And my overall record is 583-36-4 for a 61.76 winning percentage. The host 1-0 Black Knights beat the Western Kentucky University Hilltoppers, also at 1-0, 38-35. The Black Knights were coached by Jeff Monken, and they were led by Christian Anderson, who was 5-for-6 for 77 yards and a touchdown. He also had 126 yards on the ground with 22 carries. Tyrell Robinson had 7 carries for 81 yards and a touchdown, and Jacoby Buchanan had 18 carries for 61 yards and 2 TDs. Raheem Murphy had 1 reception for 40 yards and a touchdown, and Spencer Jones led the defense with 6 tackles. The Hilltoppers, coached by Tyson Helton, were led by Bailey Zapp, who was 28 of 40 for 435 yards and 3 touchdowns. Impressive performance by Bailey. Noah Whittingham had 8 carries for 32 yards, not much of a running game. Jareth Stearns was responsible for 9 receptions on 171 yards and 2 TDs. And Mitchell Tinsley had 5 receptions for 91 yards and a touchdown. D'Angelo Malone led the defense with 12 tackles. The officials for the game were Matt Overton, Colin Gaynor, Shane Snyder, Brandon Wood, Jeffrey Mua, Matt Rich, and Sean McKenney. The parking was far, but Army has shuttle buses to take you to and from the stadium. That took about 10 minutes, so not long at all. The concession stand was good, the food was good, but the lines were long. And Mitch Stadium is a great place to watch a college football game. Attendance was 25,989. So thank you, sports fans. Have a blessed day, and keep our first responders and military in your thoughts and prayers.